leaving a trail of pre-workout. I hope a girl with thick thighs and a gym obsession doesn't follow me home.
Holy sh-
Is it cool if you record me?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, I got you, dude.
Just hit record right there.
Okay. I don't think I hit record.
Yo, Luke.
Yo, I really think I'm the biggest guy in this gym right now.
Yeah, so do I, but that guy's talking to your girl over there.
Yo, who is that?
I have no idea.
Yo, I'm gonna go show him up, bro.
Yeah,
that's
let's
my,
go.
That's my
let's
girl.
Go. Yo, little homie.
What's up, bud?
Yo, little homie, I'm gonna hop in real quick. I was on here before, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you kind of took my spot.
Alright, well, yeah, no problem.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. You alright there, man?
Oh, yeah, man, all good.
Damn. Nice, man. What was that?
Yo, no, I don't know. How much you weighing right now?
100 pounds, maybe?
100 kgs?
No, just 100 pounds, flat. Why, what's up?
How long have you been lifting, man?
Like a week, actually. She just DM'd me. She got me into it, yeah.
You DM'd him?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, she said I was cute and stuff and wanted to work out with me. Why?
She says you were cute?
Yeah, why?
Nah, that's good.
Yo,
man, congrats, man.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
And hey, try to get stronger, maybe? Try, at least. Later, man.
Bro, he just took your girl.
I don't know, man.
What are you gonna do about it?
No, man.
like me. Got another shorty, she ain't nothing like me. Yeah, gotta catch another fight. I have a bottom, make him wanna bite. I just wanna have a good night. I just wanna have a good night. Hold up, don't know, now you know. If you broke, then you better let him go. You could have anybody, any money. Cause when you a boss, you could do what you want. Have a good night. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let's talk about the epidemic of this here crack pipe.
I came, I saw, I conquered.